AOB, automatic aerosol night. This machine includes gas arranging machine, liquid cleaning machine, valve inserting machine, creeping and propellant gas cleaning machine, acutetra pressing machine, safety cap pressing machine, fin cap pressing machine, and then the packing table. Now, I will introduce the machine one by one. And first, this is a can arrange machine. It is used to arrange the empty can and fit the filling line on the line standing conveyor belt. It can load 200 to 400 pieces can. Now, let's come to the liquid filling machine. The liquid filling machine has four liquid fillers with four liquid metering cylinders. Look at the metering cylinder. The upper one is a piston. The below one is for containing liquid material. The liquid material will be sucked up automatically from the barrel to the liquid cylinder. Then the material will be filled four times equally into the empty can through the rotary table. The valve inserting machine consists of valve turntable, the blowing part, and the valve inserting part. In the rotation, the valves are thrown into the slot. Through the blowing part, the valve comes to the inserting part, and then the valve will be inserted into the can. Now let's come to the creeping and the propellant gas cleaning machine. In last step, the valve was inserted into the can, but normally the can will drop out of the can opening and be away from the opening center. So here is a valve correcting device. It is used to correct the valve, make it straight and set it right. After this device, like this. After correcting the valve, there is a creeping machine. It is used to seal the valve with the internal expanding mode. Then the three gas fillers. The gas will also be filled three times equally into an aerosol can. Behind the three gas fillers, there are three gas metering cylinders. Look at the metering cylinder. The upper cylinder is a piston. The below cylinder is for containing propellant gases such as LPG, CME, butane, propane. This is the actuator pressing machine. The actuator pressing machine is used to press the actuators. It consists of vibrating plates, actuator presser, and a rotary table. During vibration, the actuators will come down and go along with the upper rotary table. Meanwhile, the cans go along with the below rotary table. When they come to this position of the presser, the actuator will be pressed onto the aerosol can. Then the cans continue to move along. Now let's come to the cap pressing machine. Cap pressing machine is very same with actuator pressing machine. It is used to press the cap. It consists of the vibrating plate. Cap presser.
and a rotary table.
During vibration, the cap will come down to will come down along with the upper rotary table. Meanwhile, the can will come with the below rotary table. When they come to this position, the cap will be pressed by the presser. The last part is the packing table. The automatic air source 29 is coming with the 15.5 meter conveyor belt, including the packing table with the 2 meters. At here, you just pack your finished product into your carton.